what I understood is, no matter how much whatever we know, but if we share with others the same thing, then our knowledge will be multiplied. It's not just, suppose one person is knowing one thing, like that 20 people come together and they share each other the same things, whatever they have with them. Maybe that each person is having only one thing with them, but when they share, they have 20 things with them. So that concept I have understood in today's class. And wherever the teachers are working right now in different schools, whenever time is there, if it is possible, you come together and share your experiences with each other and get a lot of benefit out of that. That's what I am expecting from this.
Thank you.